everybody. Okay, Sasha again. That's my Ivana. It's coming to do my second video with me. She is a student. Look at her. She's year six. Okay, tonight we will make a cake and Ivana will do it. And I will learn from Ivana. Okay, what are we making, Ivana, tonight?
Pavlova.
Yeah, that's good. What? Do you want to say what ingredients we have?
Well, you can choose your own, but we've picked out some fresh yogurt, passion fruit, some blueberries, raspberries, banana, and for a decoration, mint.
Good. Yep. Start it now.
So first, you have to put a bit of yogurt to make the pavlova stick to the plate. Then you put your pavlova on top.
Yep.
You get a bit more yogurt and put it on the top. You can choose whipped cream, but we've decided to do yogurt. Because yes, it's healthier.
It's healthier, very good. We try to be healthy. Happy and healthy. Okay, next step, passion fruit.
So with your passion fruit, you have to scoop it out and put it all over the plate.
Next one, waiting. Do you think I'm a good assistant to you? Okay, that's beautiful. Oh, that's good. I'm learning something new that I can. Good. Next one. You put all of them, yeah?
I think this is enough.
No? Okay, that's good. Beautiful.
And now we're going to put a few raspberries on it.
Oh, such a talented girl, my talented girl.
And some blueberries.
Yes. Very nice.
Some bananas.
Yeah.
So with your bananas, you have to cut them in slices.
Yes.
Yeah.
Perfecto.
And then to finish it off, put some mint.
Oh, so amazing. Give me five. So good. Perfection. You're so talented. Okay, on the end, just say, please subscribe for my tete. Please like and subscribe. Okay, see you next time. Ciao.